Hey, man, who's that cat coming down the street?
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that whistling man with the bone.
Sure having himself a ball.
What does stand up, don't stand by mean to you?
It means to me that you stand up for friends so they don't have to deal with being put down or being bullied in any certain way.
All right. For me, stand up means if you know something or someone is being hurt, you have to come to their defense in some way.
What does stand up, don't stand by mean to you?
It means to me that you should have someone's back if they're getting bullied.
So what does stand up, don't stand by mean to you?
I think it means that you try to help the person that's been bullied instead of standing there, which kind of gives the bully more confidence.
To me, it means to, if you see something happening that seems wrong to you, that you find your voice and you help that person out, or find a way to help that person or that situation to be better.
It means if I see any problems or issues between other people, not just students, that I need to be big enough and mature enough to step in and not let that person be bullied.
Yeah. Always stand up for each other, because one day they're going to stand up for you.
To me, it means be unique, be yourself, and be kind to everybody around you.
It means that you should stand up for what is right, like if someone's being picked on, and not just stand there and watch it happen.
It means helping others when they need help.
Stand up and don't stand by means to me like to not, like if someone's getting bullied, to not like just watch it happening, to like do something so it doesn't keep on happening to the same kid.
To stand up means to right a wrong, to help your fellow classmates and students and others in the building that you see that are not being treated fairly, and you know it's unfair, and to stand up and say, hey, knock it off.
Like if you see somebody being bullied, to be an upstander and not to just watch it happen.
Be kinder than necessary.
What does stand up, don't stand by mean to you?
Be nice to others and stand up for them.
It means what we should be doing every single day. It means that you shouldn't sit by and watch someone get picked on or watch someone made fun of.
I think it means don't be a bystander and to help other people stand up to bullies.
It means sticking up for someone who might need some help, helping them out, or if you can't help them, seeking a wise adult.
It means to stand up for people if they're getting bullied.
Well, I think it means that you don't just stand there, you help the person that's been bullied.
What does stand up, don't stand by mean to you?
Like, take a stand if you see somebody being bullied.
So stand up, don't stand by to me means that if anyone sees anyone being treated inequitably in any way, that they actually try to join them and help them and stand by them instead of just watching.
Stand up, don't stand by means to me being a leader when someone's having a problem or in trouble, and not being a bystander, taking action, being assertive, doing the right thing.
You playing jump rope with the girls? You sissy?
Oh,
Won't you stand up? You can.